Good morning, Richland High School. Thank you for viewing RAM TV. Today is Friday, March 15th, 2013.
Attention hockey fans. Attention hockey fans. RMG Sports will be at the Cambria County War Memorial Arena tonight covering the Laurel Mountain Hockey League Championship game for airing on Root Sports, the Rams versus the Trojans game. Will be seen on RMG's Power Play in nearly 2.5 million homes next weekend on the same network as the Pittsburgh Penguins. Tonight we need you to fill the stands. Who will represent, who will prevail, who will be the loudest, the Ram Nation or the Trojan Nation? Come to the War Memorial tonight and, as always, be loud as you cheer on your team onto victory in the 2013 LMAHL Championship. Get a complete schedule and learn more about RMG's Power Play and RMGsports.net.
Mr. Gironda's Applied Business Concepts class needs your help. We are gathering information for a class project as to which products we could sell to the student body this year. There is a short online survey on our school website called Business Technology Survey. Please take 5 minutes to fill it out. You can access it from handheld devices, laptops, or iPads.
Good luck to all junior high wrestlers participating in regionals. Kudos to Mackenzie Yagadich and Nathan Mahalko on their outstanding representation of Richland swimming at the PIAA State Championship. Mackenzie posted her second fastest time in the 500 free. Nathan better his own school record in the 100 fly and came home with an all-state honorable mention by placing 12th in the 100 back. Great job to both.
All scheduling forms for next year are due in the guidance office today.
There will be a practice for National Honor Society immediately after school on Monday, March 18th in the theater. All current and new members must attend.
The Gaming Club will be hosting an event after school comprised of 3 tournaments on 3 different games for 3 different prize packs. The games are Super Smash Brothers Brawl, Need for Speed, Most Wanted, and Portal 2. There will be a winner receiving a prize on each game. You can play in 1, 2, or all 3 tournaments. The entry fee is $3 for gaming club members who have paid dues and $5 for all others. There will be food and drinks for all participants. Sign up outside of Mr. Jacobs' room for what games you will be playing or just show up. Players should report to the cafeteria after school tomorrow and check in with one of the gaming club officers. The time that the tournament will end will be announced on RAM TV Monday and will be on the sign-up sheets outside of Mr. Jacobs' rooms today.
Here's a spotlight on a local band featuring a Richland alumni.
Let me know you guys' names and what you do.
I'm Mike, I play guitar.
Gary, I play drums.
Tyler, I play guitar.
I'm Kevin, I'm more like the graphic designer.
Dan, I play bass.
I am Devin, and I sing, man.
Woo!
Alright, so how did you guys come up with the name Let the River Song? It's pretty unique.
Alright, so me and Dan were talking one day, right? Trying to figure out what we're doing. Came up with a bunch of names. We were looking at proverbs on the internet. And we found one that said, let the river swell if there's something in it. And that just stuck.
When did you, man?
How'd you start? How'd you get in there?
Your dad, actually. For real. You guys moved up. You guys moved in up the street. You guys were playing music, and it sounded like a bunch of friggin' people dying. So I was like, hey, that sounds kind of cool. So I went up there. It sounded like there were no people dying, but they were playing music, and it sounded really cool. So started listening to metal, different things like that. And then met Mike. He was pretty cool. He was pretty cool.
Jammed with Cody before I met Tyler.
Jammed some crappy tunes in my basement. They were terrible.
Yeah, and we tried to start something way back, and it
blew
just
up my phone
bad.
One day in class. That was here we've been.
Called him and said,
here we are.
Drums.
Show-wise, you guys got a bunch of shows coming up.
Yeah, we do. Keynote Cafe at the end of this month, and then
Mr. Smalls,
potentially Altar Bar. All kinds of good stuff going on with us. We got a lot of shows coming up. Just hitting the ground running, man.
One song left before we play that. I want to welcome Cody. A great guy. Come on, Cody.
As always, please check the school bulletin and Power School for all announcements.
Have a great weekend.